Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters. Ar-Rahma Trust is building a groundbreaking complex for 500 young orphan girls in Pakistan, making it potentially the largest orphan girls complex in the country. The complex will provide the girls with a loving home where they can seek a quality education that will prepare them to face the challenges of living in a society where the weak and vulnerable are often exploited. By the grace of Allah, work has started on the building. However, to complete phase one of the project, we require £550,000 by the end of September 2018. All we need are 5,500 special people with big hearts to donate £100 each, and the target will be achieved, inshallah al-Aziz. Now I want you to imagine the reward. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that the one who cares for an orphan and myself will be together in paradise like this. And he sallallahu alaihi wasallam held his two fingers together to illustrate. Subhanallah, the reward of looking after orphans is so great that Allah Dhul Jalal ul Ikram will grant a person paradise. Not only that, but they will be close with Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This is an amazing reward. My dear brothers and sisters, you can earn this amazing reward by donating just £100. Don't let this unique opportunity slip away. Donate today and be part of this historical project that will positively change the lives of countless orphan girls in the future. Oh, and by the way, one final thing. Please click the share button to spread this video message right now. Jazakumullahu khairan.